What's up, guys? Mike here, and we are back with more NBA trivia. I guess we're doing two truths and one lie quizzes. I'm pretty sure we all know how two truths, one lie works. It's a game I'm pretty sure I played when I was about 8 years old, where everyone would give two truths about themselves and one lie, and you had to guess which one is the lie. For instance, let's do it right now with me. I have a 14-inch... Okay, never mind. I guess we're not playing two truths, one lie, at least with me, but we are going to be doing it with some NBA quizzes. Before we do that, though, I'm incredibly excited to say that my podcast, Coast to Coast, is finally coming out today. By the time you are watching this video, the Coast to Coast podcast will be on YouTube, it will be on iTunes, and it will be on SoundCloud. All of the links will be down below in the description. Go watch it out. Go subscribe to all of those channels. It's me and Chris London. You can see right here, this is the first video. We're doing this podcast. We're going to be doing it weekly. I'm so excited. We've been trying to do this for so long. I really want to know what you guys think about it. So go watch. And if you watch it on YouTube, I am going to be answering comments and questions or whatever you want there, basically for the next few hours. So if you want to talk to me, I will be there. Anyway, enough self-promo. Let's jump into this quiz. Jimmy Butler played 3 seasons for Marquette. Brother played football, was adopted by a friend. He was adopted. Did not play 3 seasons for Marquette. Killing it. Okay. Taj Gibson. So I'm pretty sure if we get any of these wrong, we're out. We're just done, bro. Never ate an apple for his first 9 years of his life. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to know that. Born in New York, was selected 26th overall. He's selected around there. I'm just gonna go with the apple one, man. I mean, okay. Like, I don't know. That's so weird. It was just like so weird. Michael Jordan, Phoenix Suns, retired his jersey, cut from his high school basketball team, ended his career in Washington. Easy. No, oh my God, I can't answer phone calls all day. Okay, Scottie Pippen, middle name Mark, does not sound right. I don't know Scottie Pippen's birthday, but okay, Mark, that just didn't sound right. Derrick Rose, poo, yes. Derrick Rose wore the number 1. When did he wear number 25? On a different, oh no. On the Knicks. Okay, my favorite player for forever. Let's see what left the Bulls. I stopped paying attention as much. All right, we're just going again on this because I don't like the quizzes that just end. So let's try to just keep going. Tony Kukoc. All right, we're done. We're out. Okay. Not the best start. We gotta at least complete one of these 100%. I hate being exposed. Why are these 10 question ones are so hard? This one's got good ratings though, 4.3. Gilbert Arenas, he did not get picked in the first round. Okay. Adam Morrison, played 5 years in the NBA? No. All right, these ones are easy. Definitely never coached, owned an NBA team, Kobe Bryant's dad. Michael Jordan, beat the Monstars. I guess play 4 years in high school, though he did play 4 years in high school, like just not varsity, but seeing right through this quiz. I don't think Dwight Howard averaged a double-double every year. I took my time on this one. Emeka Okafor was rookie of the year. I know this, Mike. Just stop. All right, Bob Dandridge. Oh no. They're just all titles about Bob Dandridge. Great. All right. Well, I know he's a great player, and you never hear about Bobby Dandridge carrying the Lakers to anything. And thank God. We can do this. We got 4 questions remaining. Did Derek Coleman get arrested 7 times? Yes. Play the press conference. That was kind of a guess. 7 times, Derek? Maybe you want to chill just a little bit? Just a little bit? He did not play for Kansas State. Will Chamberlain played for Kansas. Bill Russell. He attended San Francisco and won 11 championships. I know this. Okay. Kevin Durant, Mr. Cupcake, a donkey, a snake. He's not a donkey. 100%. And what's his name? DigDug500 might be a Thunder fan. Throwing some shots at KD to end that. But whatever. We're out here winning. Why are all of these quizzes that I'm doing, the hard ones, just 10? All right. Guys, I mean, I already succeeded. I already got a full one right. So whatever. All right. So this is only a 2 out of 5 on this one. Made for a King of the Fourth Quarter. By King of the Fourth Quarter. Quarter fan. A lot of love for him. I'm not even sure why I'm doing this. King of the Fourth Quarter likes the Bulls is ugly. I guess, I mean, this guy's in love with King, so he doesn't think he's ugly. Steph Curry, there's absolutely no chance that his middle name is Thompson. We all know that. Bill Walden was an MVP and played for Portland. How did I get, like, confused there? It was the Nevers that threw me off. Well, I knew he was an MVP. I said the words out loud. I knew he never played for Washington, but the never, oh my God. I feel like I'm in class right now and I just got tricked by my freaking teacher. Tim Duncan, son is named Dylan. No idea. Never played with LeBron. Like on Team USA or something? Like what is, this quiz is ridiculous. Are there comments? I'm over this one. Honestly, over it. I'm not even finishing. This one only is a 1 out of 5. Seems doubtful. 2.3. All right, let's try this one. Lie about Larry Bird. His father did shoot himself. This. Okay. Won a high school slam dunk contest with 6 rim breaking dunks. Is 1.95 meters tall. This is America, man. I just went for America and it was crap. Irvin Johnson. Say, yep. Okay. Which one is a lie about King of the Fourth? Come on. Come on, Despicable Teddy. Where's the Mike Korzemba facts? I guess I'm just playing to win, so it's gotta be this one. This one's a lie about Michael Jordan. Jordan was fined for wearing his own shoes. Yes, Michael Jeffrey Jordan. Okay, we're good. Lie about Din Mukhtar? I don't even know who this is. What are these quizzes, man? Probably this. I know my boy didn't. I know him. He didn't have a dad growing up. This, I'm here, I made it. What? Did not expect it. Okay, my favorite team is not the Thunder. I made it. I'm really confused about the whole LeBron had a mother and father growing up because I made an entire video about LeBron, like trying to figure out who LeBron's dad was because he didn't have a dad growing up, so ridiculous. All right, I found an Amino quiz that we could do. My boys at Amino did a Q&A there. Marcus Saul popping up. These are like just as hard. He never grew up in Switzerland because we got a time limit, and if you get him wrong, you're out. Like, I hate these. Just let me keep playing. Donovan Mitchell, father works for the Mets? Sure. Yup, two younger sisters. I have no idea. Anthony Davis, please. His father is named Anthony. He's a twin sister? His cousin? All right, I was gonna say, does he have a twin sister? I don't know. These are so hard. Victor Oladipo. Victor is not his first name? That seems crazy. Why did I go with that one? No. All right, we're gonna try again. I didn't even see what the Victor Oladipo answer was either. It's gonna get me again. All right, younger sisters. Let's finish this off, boys. We're finishing on this. Switzerland, easy, because I already know the answer. Draymond, don't do it to me. You don't have a son named Draymond, do you? I don't know anything about these guys. He has a son named Draymond. All right. Final try. Switzerland, we know the answer is Switzerland. Get off my back. Draymond, your son and Draymond, I hope he watches the videos and he's not too embarrassed. You've never been arrested. Okay, congrats. Kevin Love, you don't have kids. We know this. Donovan Mitchell, I don't know anything about your family. I'm sorry. Your dad works for the Mets. That seems pretty cool. Congrats, you're doing well, dog. Jal Green, you got 9 fingers, but that's one of them. You weren't born in New York. Okay. Anthony Davis. You don't got a twin. Or maybe you do. Honestly, maybe he does have a twin. Her name is just not Ava. I don't know. John Wall, please. Please. His dad died when he was 8. I know he got into fights. His mother worked one job. That's false. Okay. His mom was out here grinding. Okay. We're on the last one, boys. We're on the last one. No, I didn't look at the Oladipo one. His mother is 90. He has one brother. Yes! We did it after 3 tries. If I wanted, I could edit it and make it seem like, you know, I was killing it, but... We're honest. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you go check out the podcast. Please do. It's been a long time coming and I really want it to do well. That would be awesome. Also, if you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe. We do videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday here around 6 p.m. Eastern. And if you're already subscribed, thank you so much for supporting. You are awesome. We all know it. And as always, have an awesome day and cue that music.